green light, thumbs up. Drivers behind the line starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, it's Alliance 4 versus Alliance 7. The losing Alliance will be eliminated from the tournament as the Red Alliance successfully scores 4 cubes in their grid. Blue Alliance scoring 2 cones and 1 cube in their grid as both Alliances have a robot docked on the charging station for bonus points. Proceeding into the teleoperated period of the match, the Blue Alliance does have a slight edge. We have 4 robots in the center of the field vying for control of the cubes and cones. 1360 playing some defense in the center of the field, trying to impede 9098, the Firehawks. Lowellen Robotics is lined up to score another cone for the Red Alliance as the Mustangs do the same on the blue side of the field. Both Alliances looking to create as many links as they can on their grids. That's 3 game pieces across. That will get them some bonus points. 1360 pushing that cube into the lower row of their grid, as is their Alliance partner, 5885, Villanova Wildcats, creating the first link for the Blue Alliance. Mustangs, 4903, have a game piece, but Banting Robotics playing some defense, trying to prevent them from passing to their community. Lowellen Robotics in place, looking to place that cone on the grid, creating the first link for the Red Alliance. 4903, the Mustangs, creating a second link for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance still with the edge going into the latter half of this match. 4069 and 9098, both with game pieces in hand. They're going back to their community to score. 4069 looking to place that cone in the middle row of their grid, placing it as their Alliance partner. 9098, the Firehawks, looking to place additional cubes in the bottom row. 1360 colliding with their charging station as the Mustangs trying to get back to their community. 7200, Banting Robotics playing some excellent defense in the center of the field, slowing down the Blue Alliance considerably. Mustangs back again for another cone from their loading zone as 998 looking for more cubes. Less than 30 seconds left, the Blue Alliance still with the edge heading into the last portion of this match. All robots now going to look to try to dock off their charging station. 15 seconds left. We have 2 Red Alliance robots trying to get up on their charging station. All 3 Blue Alliance robots look to be trying to get up on the charging station simultaneously, but the Mustangs having difficulty getting up on there with 4 seconds left. Red Alliance appears to be docked. Blue Alliance is docked. We'll have to get an official score for you in just a moment. We have an official score to share for match number 9. Let's see it up on the screen. The Blue Alliance takes the win with a score of 97-90, a very close match. Let's give a big round of applause to Alliance number 4, 4069, 9098, and 7200 on an excellent